Alright guys, so trade setup number 2 for today is going to be based on the OZQ and the 4-hour chart. Actually, we do have two possible scenarios here that we can be looking for. The first one is selling the short-term pullbacks, and then I'll be looking to buy. And now let me explain to you why I believe this is the scenarios that we're going to see. Well, first of all, we got the breakout with a beautiful convergence that was created. We got here the tiny range, which if anyone managed to catch the bottom of the range on the 1 hour chart, perfect, you probably enjoyed the push up. Now, I do believe we have completed here five leg structure or special cycle, call it as you wish, doesn't really matter. The idea is that we can be expecting now corrective patterns and then further continuation, at least in the shorter term. Why in the shorter term? Quick reminder about the weekly situation. This is where we get the breakout. And even though we did test the low, the previous low here, the swing, something like that, it's still not completely off the table. No divergence yet forming on DMAs. We only have corrective divergences here. So that's basically the idea. In other words, what we can be doing right now, as I said, is basically look for the pullbacks here that can be providing, well, something that should look like this, right? An ABCD pattern and then possible buys to be delivered. So that's more or less the idea. We have the 4 hour chart divergence at the moment pushing lower here. Would be ideal to see hidden divergences forming as well, and if any updates, I'll keep posted. Thank you for watching. Have a wonderful day.